OVHcloud is the European cloud leader on the market. We serve individuals, we can serve very small companies, big companies, but at the end of the day, when they look at our bare metal portfolio, what they look at is how can I get the best price and performance ratio that I can find in the industry right now.
So OVH, as of today, is one of our largest customers in EMEA and is a key partner.
OVHcloud and AMD, it's about a long story relationship. Our DNA are pretty alike. We are focusing on innovation for freedom. So we really unleash the ability of our technology supporting and enabling our customers. This is actually what we are doing together with AMD, offering the 4004 platform.
EPYC 4004 is a game changer. We introduce a data center class CPU based on consumer technical specification. So it needs low power consumption with very high performance.
With EPYC 4004, we are launching the renewal of the range that we call Advance. Advance Gen 3 powered with EPYC 4004. We bring to our customers ability to enable, you know, their hyperconvergence workload, virtualization, you know, storage workloads. In OVHcloud, we actually look at the data center and the technology behind a complete different way of the industry. We look after optimizing any aspects of the servers. There is not any piece in a server which is not useful for the customer workload. We always look with AMD, you know, to optimize our water blocks to get the more efficiency possible. AI workloads are rising very strongly. How can you actually enable AI efficiently if you are not innovating? And so to enable our customers, this is something that we really find remarkable in AMD, always listening to our inputs so we can actually better serve our customers through innovation.